Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. We've got this group over here is awake. And this, it's amazing to me that this fills up so, we gotta get back. It's 10:15, right? That's when we start. I think we gotta get better at shooing some people in here. There we go, we got some more people coming in. We gotta have as many voices as possible lifting up praise, amen? Yeah? Let's get on our feet and let's worship this morning. Wanting a place to hide this weary soul, this bag of bones. I try with all my might, I try with all of my might, but I just can't win the fight. I'm slowly drifting, a bag of bones. And just when I ran, what I've seen, got no choice but to believe. My doubts are burning like ashes in the wind. So long, so long to my old friend. Burden and bitterness, you can't just keep moving. Now you ain't welcome here. Lost another one, I am free. Let me hear it, come on.
I am free, I am free.
Yeah, lost another one, I am free.
Let's go.
I am free, I am free. Yeah, lost another one, I am free. I am free, I am free. Yeah, lost another one, I am free. I am free.
Savior.
mountain, you see a mountain.
Go.
And as I walk through the shadows, your love surrounds me. There's nothing to fear now, for I am safe with you.
So when I fight,
doing this morning, church? Whew, that's a good one. Is that true, though? Yeah, that our God goes before us. If he calls, he will equip. Amen. Do you believe that? We serve a holy God. We just introduced this song a couple of weeks ago. It is called Holy is Our God. And I want you to picture Revelation 4, Isaiah 6, the throne room of God. And as we come together and we worship in song, we're not doing something new. We are doing something that is ancient, timeless. It's been happening in the throne room of God forever. That as these angels gather, they sing, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and who is and who is to come." They're proclaiming the gospel in the presence of God, and that's what we join in this morning. Proclaiming who God is, that He is holy, He is set apart high above, but guess what else? He is with us. He hasn't abandoned us, and He never will. And so as we sing this truth this morning, remember that. Amen.
All my heart, all my soul, all my There's a place for me. I'm a child.